Here we go. And these two teams are looking to make a statement tonight in the tag team division.
That's going to leave a mark. Oh, God.
This could be huge. What strength. And there's a quick kick.
Finally, the ref cleans this mess up.
Ow! And that one definitely hit hard.
Oh!
Boy, I tell you what, this is going to get nasty before it's all said and done. And that was a huge shot. Oh, what incredible impact.
Out of the ring. What's going to happen now?
Oh.
He's got to make the tag at some point.
There's the whip.
Whoa. That's not cool. Seeing your opponent's finisher like that.
She reversed it. At the aptly named Armageddon, there's an implied connotation of good versus evil, and that's something we're seeing played out on this stage.
Good night, nurse. Man, that was a wicked shot. Ow, that's resourceful.
With these competitors, it's vital that quick tags are used early and often. You get trapped in that ring for too long, and you might as well call it a night. This is in trouble.
Look out! What a landing! There's another great kick. An Irish whip.
Boy, I'm telling you, I am pumped up tonight. I'm telling you right now, I love the excitement of the WWE.
She's seen enough, and here she comes. Tremendous reversal. There's a good shot. She finally steps out. And there's the counter.
Back out of the ring.
You don't want to let your opponent know how badly you're injured, but it's instinct. It's human nature. You want to reach out to that injured body part. In control. Here it comes. And Angel with a huge move. This might do it. One,